three tips for fishing with the San Juan worm this winter. Tip number one, fish deeper. Fish are going to be in deeper, slower moving water. Get that fly down to the level of the fish and you'll have more success. Tip number two, experiment with different colors, red, pink, tan, whatever else you can find. And tip number three, pay attention to the water temperature. When the temperature comes up, get out in the water. Fish are going to be more active.